Trust you.
You're gonna learn today.
Alright. It's not gross.
That's a standard hot dog.
What do you think of this hot dog?
Very standard hot dog, ketchup and mustard.
Looks good.
What do you think? Excited?
I'm scared. Censor's about to eat a hot dog for the first time in his life.
Or his fucking
or my fist. If he can't finish the hot dog, just like he couldn't finish the cheeseburger, instead of milk this time, he's getting a fist to the face. Boy.
My name is Doug Censor Martin, and I've never eaten a hot dog before.
I'm FaZe Temper, and I'm here with Doug Censor Martin and his mom. His lovely mom, Patty.
How are you?
Hi, Patty.
How are you?
And so he's really never eaten a hot dog?
No, I'd like to see him eat this hot dog too, because I've been trying to get him to eat food since he's been a baby.
So, that's crazy. So
he never ate a cheeseburger before that video.
That's
for
ridiculous.
Real.
That's
crazy.
And yeah. we have a lot of doubters out there.
Yeah,
I know, but it is true. I mean, I even went to the doctors. They said he's the right height for the right weight for the right height, so let it be.
What's the craziest thing that he's eaten?
Craziest thing you've eaten?
There's nothing, all right.
Wow, that's a hard question. I guess this hot dog will be the craziest thing he's ever eaten.
Can we get a close-up on this right now?
Can we see this thing?
This is a giant freaking hot dog, guys, and I gotta eat this entire thing right now. It's all about just tricking your mind into just doing it. You know, hot dogs, I love hot dogs, I wanna eat the hot dogs, I'm gonna tell myself I love hot dogs, and I'm just gonna
hot dogs are amazing, man.
Get right into eating this. This is my first time.
You're eating America right now.
I am American, so it makes sense, right?
Dude,
all right, guys, I love hot dogs.
Got that, bro.
Get it, dog.
You got it.
It's all right. Taste it.
Mine don't matter. Chew.
I will do it.
Dude, I can't.
You didn't even taste it.
I can't do that. So we'll give you water, please.
No, man.
Dude, that's disgusting.
You didn't even taste it.
That's disgusting. I'm not trying that again.
Yo, my newspaper.
I'm not trying that again. Screw that. I need some beef.
My newspaper!
Oh, man.
I can't do that.
And the winner!
By TKO.
By TKO.
Hot dog.
Sorry, son. You suck.
So, why couldn't you even chew and, you know, swallow a piece of this hot dog?
Look, I've always been a picky eater my entire life. Get that out of my face, dude. Just put them like at an angle this far away.
Like, it doesn't catch you, so
you gotta put it at an angle, not right in front of my mouth. Let me talk without going like this over the microphone.
I've been a picky eater my whole life. I understood what the consequence was of this challenge, but I try to tell myself that I'm gonna like it, I'm gonna enjoy it. But once that thing touched my mouth, no homo. We should redo this.
No homo.
No, keep going. Once I took a bite of the hot dog, I did not enjoy it at all. I instantly, just my body tells me no.
But my body's telling me yes.
Are you ready for your punishment? I'm ready.
Oh,
I'm
ready. Thank you, you too.
Wait, you got hit? Did he hit it?
Anything to say? You hate my guts?
I want to eat the hot dog. I can't do it. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up. Like, comment, subscribe. And this is your boy, Doug Censor Martin. And I'm out, guys. Peace.
I'm in the street. I hear.